in village, dunnaging and lashing. So, yan yan guys, dunnaging and lashing. So, yan ang process ng mga billets sa cargo hold. So, yung dunnage, saka naka-lock in sila sa gilid. Nakikita nyo, naka-lock in sya. Hindi yung may talagang espasyo na kamog. May nakatayo pa rin sya yung damage. Every 5 billets, mayroon sya nakatayo. Lock nyo guys, lock nyo yun. Pwede yung takbo. So, ito na yun guys. Every year naman may dunnage. Talagang higpit yung lashing strap. Yung lashing guys, pili kasi yung lashing strap for a while, but we deserve to choose the lashing strap. Okay naman yung lashing strap, higpit naman yun. So bawal din dito sa puerto na to, bawal yung magtayo. Pero tayo. Standby kasi may naglagay pa ng dalit sa baba. So this is the port, how it look like. Wharf number 5, Kagogawa, Japan is open. So there is a brick hotel to minimize the waves and the swells. So other side you can see also shipyard guys. So that's it, that's the life of Kagogawa. Very nice place, everything is nice, clean.